My name is Edel Butler. I'm a chartered tax advisor and a qualified solicitor. I currently work as a revenue auditor in the Revenue Commissioners. My background to date is that I studied civil law in UCD. Following completion of my degree, I trained as a solicitor. So as part of that programme, you have to attend college at Blackhall Place. So during that time, I took some tax modules, and also someone came and spoke to us from the Tax Institute. It was at this point that I became interested in tax as a career. So following completion of my traineeship, I was awarded the Hunt Scholarship, which gave me a place on the prestigious Chartered Tax Advisor programme. Currently, I work as a revenue auditor in the Revenue Commissioners. A typical day as I work in audit involves various different compliance interventions. So these vary from things such as audits, aspect queries, profile interviews, and other such interventions. As I am a revenue auditor, the majority of our workload is involved with the audit process. What I found most beneficial from my studies on the Chartered Tax Advisor programme was the range of tax heads that we had covered throughout the three parts of the exams. As my job now entails revenue audit, we're often faced with situations where we have to cover comprehensive audits across all tax heads. So my experience through the Chartered Tax Advisor programme has been really beneficial in this regard.